I'm marching along, I got confidence. I'm cooler than a pack of peppermints, and I haven't been this excited since.
Hey guys, it is the next day. I'm sorry I didn't personally vlog a lot yesterday in San Francisco, but I did get a lot of footage because of Kelsey. She was doing all the filming, I was taking pictures, so that's why. And we both had to worry about keeping our phones charged. So that is why. So we went to the Disney Museum. I didn't talk at all about that. Yeah. It was really good, you guys. It was really awesome. Let's sit on this bench for a second. So this is nice in the shade, and my arm's already tired from holding it this way. Okay, so yesterday we went to the Disney Family Museum, which was really awesome.
Yep.
And we got lots of footage from that, thanks to Kelsey. We got to play sound effects along with the animation. So we got to like make the music and the sound effects as the animation was going along. That's something that we didn't film because our hands were busy.
Yeah.
But I got to pull the cat's tail. I got to make the meowing sound effect while they were messing with the cat. It was funny.
Yep.
And then I also got to move the
audio animatronic.
Oh yeah, move the animatronic. It was a tiki bird, so that was fun. But we may have gotten footage of that, and we may have gotten footage of the bench, should we?
Yeah.
Yeah, the bench where Walt sat at Griffith Park and came up with Disneyland. Yay! So that was a really fun experience. We spent 4 hours there. Then we went, we had to rush at the end because of parking, because we were overtime. But thankfully we didn't get a ticket. And then we drove to Ghirardelli Square, that is close to the water. And we had a sundae. I'll probably put some of that footage in. We got the Espresso Escape sundae. Kelsey's annoyed we didn't try something new. I'm sorry.
Not really.
I should have made us get the midnight one or the whatever that was.
I was a little worried about getting that because I was worried it would be too much.
Yeah, exactly. We went to the wharf where the wax museum was, and went to the wax museum, and we got a lot of footage of that.
Yeah.
What'd you think of it?
I liked it. It was really interesting. Everybody, it was fun.
It was fun. It was like a little play. Like, you got to play around.
Yeah.
I got to go in a ball pit.
Yeah.
Since we were on the wharf, we walked to the wharf where they have all the fish and chips stands and stuff.
Yeah.
And we got clam chowders.
Yep.
Yep. And then we drove around the house areas, the neighborhoods in San Francisco, and we saw the Full House.
Yeah.
And we drove by the row of houses called the Painted Ladies that they used a lot in different TV shows and films. And then we went to the park that was really close to the Golden Gate Bridge. It wasn't Golden Gate Park. It was something else. I don't remember what it's called. But it was on the little beach area, and we looked at the view of the Golden Gate Bridge and Alcatraz.
Yep.
Right before the sun was all the way down.
Yeah.
I was a little worried we wouldn't make it in time. Because it was going down fast.
Yep.
And driving through San Francisco was so frustrating. I mean, it was fun, but it was also frustrating because there was a stop sign at every single block. And they were all on hills, so it was like, up, stop, and up, stop.
Yeah.
And then there were pedestrians crossing all the time, too.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that was an experience. We drove back across the Golden Gate Bridge. We got back to Redding around midnight last night.
Yep.
So yeah, it was a fun day.
It was.
And today we just ate lunch at Mosaic that is by the Sundial Bridge. Mm-hmm. And now we're going to go check out the Sundial Bridge and the Exploration Park. And then we're going to drive to the lake and go swimming for a little bit.
Yeah.
And I did bring my GoPro, so I might get to show you guys some of that.
Yeah.
Actually swimming.
Yeah.
And then we're going to chill with family. Oh, yeah. Our lunch was good,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, our shrimp tacos. Kelsey got shrimp tacos. Which weren't breaded.
Yeah.
They weren't breaded. And then Megan got a Caesar salad.
Yep.
Croutons. Mm-hmm. And they were big croutons. They were like actual bread.
Yeah.
They were more like bread, I think.
Yeah.
They were toasty. It's really good. And now we're going. I don't know where we're going. It's very hot today, though.
It is very hot. Why we chose today to go swimming, because we're gonna wanna.
Yeah.
We're gonna wanna jump into the lake.
Oh yeah, that's
the museum store. Yep. Sundial Bridge. Oh, it's hot. You can drive across it? What?
No.
Then why is it talking about watch for pedestrians?
No, you can't drive. I think that's for bicycles.
I haven't been here in a long time. It is. What's the degrees right now? It's 92 right now. That's not too bad though.
That water looks really nice.
Oh, yes.
I'm jumping it.
Me too.
Look, we're on the boat.
How fun.
Yeah.
Look, are they fly fishing?
I think so.
Wow, look at the mountains. There's another boat. They're fishing down there. Yep, but I was in hotter than this in Vegas.
Oh, man.
It's not too bad. I mean, it's hot, but...
Oh, you can drive a golf cart.
Oh, that might be what the...
That's what they were talking about.
So pretty.
Hey.
Hi.
So nice.
Oh, Ooh. I can't see what I'm filming, but
I know.
But it's beautiful. Ah, so that's the sundial. It casts its shadow. And so are these the things that tell the time or something?
I don't know. Maybe.
Oh, it explains right here. Oh. Nope, it doesn't explain. Oh, it has markings. I think that's what this is. Oh, yep, look.
Oh, yeah.
1:30.
1:45.
1:45. This is 2 o'clock.
2 o'clock. So it's 2 o'clock right now. According to this.
That's cool. That is really cool.
It was almost 2, I think.
Yeah, it's 1:56.
Wow.
Well, that is pretty accurate.
Yep.
That's cool.
That is really cool.
So then the shadow moves.
What?
So then the shadow moves across with the sun. It moves this way. So it goes to 2:15, 2:30. That's really cool.
That is really cool.
Sulphur Creek. Is your phone dying? I mean, your camera?
No. It just stops every 10 minutes.
Oh, that's right. Oh.
That's why I don't
film. I would hate that.
Oh, what? That's why I stopped filming,
long things?
Shows.
Yeah.
Like, I just narrowed over with this camera because it just stopped. Look at all the ducks. And all the spiderwebs.
Yep. Lots of spider webs. Creepy. It's nice here. These are all worn out signs. They do not keep them up, do they? Alright, shall we go back across? Someone's swimming.
Mm-hmm. Nice to be out in nature, huh, Megan?
Yeah. You hot?
Yeah.
I walked longer than this in the Vegas heat.
It's dry heat.
Yep.
I like humidity better.
Me too.
I get used to it faster.
Well, look, we can go under the bridge.
Ooh,
I vaguely remember it from when we were here before. Here's the bridge. Well, this is really cool. This is cool.
Yeah.
Look, we can look up and see the sundial. Oh, it feels nice down here too.
It does.
Oh, this is really cool.
I want to go down the river.
Yeah.
Ride in a boat like that?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at the geese.
You keep walking in front of my filming.
Sorry.
That's okay. It's just funny that that's the spot you always choose. They're talking to each other.
Yeah.
They're just floating on the river. They're going for a ride.
Yeah, that sounds fun.
I know.
I want to be a people.
Bird.
Bird.
That can just float.
Over. A duck. Or a goose. Mm-hmm.
I know.
I love them.
They're cute. Under the bridge. Oh, that breeze feels nice. Turtle Bay Exploration Park. Whew. Yeah, that's a lot. That is a lot.
Yeah. It flew over your head.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you catch it?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe. It was a black one.
There are lots of butterflies around here. Mediterranean. Yep. Oh. Oh. I've been swarmed by them now.
Oh, yeah.
Every day. Okay. Oh, this is cool. It's cool. What is up here? This is shade, that's why I was like, what's up here? I don't know, Kelsey. What do you think?
What?
Do you want to go to the lake?
No.
I don't think much is in bloom right now anyway.
Okay.
Because it doesn't look very vibrant right now. Probably spring is the time to come here. Yeah. I mean, there's blueberries. But
yeah, I know. I saw the blueberries.
But everything looks the same.
Mm-hmm.
And it's almost 2:30, I think. We should probably go.
Okay.
If we want to go swimming.
Yeah.
I really do right now.
My belly. Yeah. I'm getting used to it already though. Just get it over with. You're not gonna judge. Shocking, huh?
Hey, we're actually filming while we swim.
That's just a stick.
Yeah, it's just a stick.
Oh, it looks like a snake or something.
We're in the wild, Kelsey. We might see bears. You're scared of what?
I'm scared of the ocean.
I wanted to get my feet in the ocean. Oh, this is nice, though.
It's nice, yeah.
It's so beautiful. I keep grossed out. Yeah, it does, isn't it?